If there's a run on supplies, you might be looking at civil unrest, and the authorities might need to control the masses. We're talking tear gas, pepper spray, smoke bombs. Amazingly, though, you can build your own protective mask using little more than 2-liter bottles. Start with a stenciled template in order to cut out the part that'll go on your face. Then you're gonna line the sides with foam and duct tape. This will make it more comfortable and give a tighter seal. Next up, we'll do the filter. For the housing, I took an old soda can and poked a bunch of holes in it. On top of that, just put 2 or 3 cotton pads. And to absorb the chemicals, we'll put a couple of spoonfuls of activated charcoal in there. You can find activated charcoal in a bunch of different places throughout your house, like the water filtration in your fish tank, your medicine cabinet, or even in your odor-protecting insoles. Finally, a couple more pads to keep everything in place, and then we'll seal it off with a bandage on top. Finally, we take the top from another 2-liter bottle, seal the whole thing in tape, and if all goes well, you have a chance of protection. A word of warning, while these masks are popular with political protesters, there's no proven evidence of how well they work. But if you ask me, I'd feel safer with both rather than nothing.